Yeah, try those wafers. Wafer thin mint. Although they're not mints. Wafer thin mints. Go away, terrestrial TV. I don't use you. I have no interest in your bullshit. Ooh. Don't tell me I'm not connected to Wi-Fi, 'cause I am. You stupid little hound. And me old went fush. Oh, I do. Oh, stop, 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 stop. Cancel, cancel. Everything stop. I think the last Borderlands we did was Borderlands. Borderlands, which 10? I don't remember.
Nine is already up.
Nine is up on YouTube. Yes, it was 10. So this is part the 11. Edit. Ba 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 ba. Green omelette. No, I don't want that to close down. Thank you very much. No. Loading, loading, load. Nom, nom, nom. Because everybody at home needs to hear me eating chocolate. Okay, Borderlands 3, part the 11.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
I have chocolate and we have soap. We're good.
Magic moments. Get you shot if you are in an anti-magic area.
Fair.
Okay. I know what I mean. Return toppings to Tina.
Oh, gotta sort the fucking volume out. Bugger.
Hey, Tina. Tina with the weird cranky eye. who has a weird Hitler moustache. You shouldn't have a Hitler moustache. It's not good.
Yeah.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
Okay. You know you're not actually doing anything, Tina? You're just standing there.
Here it is! Now deliver that pizza to my sniper man, who I like to call the bird.
That's not my code name.
You right, you right. What was it again? Boo boo chuckadoo? Zapper clapper? Hurdy birdy gurdy man? Bird boy? Sad bird man? Bird brain? Something with bird.
Just sniper. Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I am en route to you, hurdy birdy gurdy man.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon.
Hurdy gurdy birdy man.
Yep.
I think.
Oh, oh, oh.
Crack you open.
Ooh. Punchy, ooh, punchy. Ooh.
Munchy, 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 munchy. No, you can't eat iridium. You're not. I'm not a siren.
Let's go.
Tina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, Boo Boo. Okay, keep cool.
Maintain echo silence. Always wanted to say that. More chumps.
Movie team. Dead team.
Timer.
Two dead tanks. Three dead tanks.
That one needed more training.
She wasn't a tank.
Oh, he's dead.
Hold on a moment. What is up here? My weapons
bar.
I'm on my way. Oh my fucking Christ. You trying to tell me I got stuck on a tree? Hold on, my fucking bird is down. My bird. You said there's a gun box?
Yeah, you go up, jump in the pipe.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Yeah, I opened it already. I was.
No, no, no. It's.
You were like.
It was. It's white stuff.
Yeah, yeah. I got a green and a white.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know why I picked up the white. I was just like, hey, there's a white. I'm picking it up. Hey, that's cool. Hey, man. I just picked up a white. And I was like, that's not what I want.
He loves a basket made of poo? What?
I'd love a basket made of poo.
Oh, okay. Okay, if he wants a basket made of poo.
That's what he wants.
Baby blood! Don't you shoot her.
Practice.
gonna keep punching, you're gonna die.
Hold me on the fire.
Who wants a free kill?
Whoever kills above me gets an Iridium Tier membership. So go kill!
Oh no 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 no. I missed out on I had one little snippet of his health left to get and I would have got myself back up. I'm getting there as fast as I can.
Get up there.
May we all be so lucky.
I know how to get up there. Nope, I missed. No, you gotta jump onto that pipe. Yep, that's what happened to me. Jumping puzzles. I'm up.
Okay.
I'd rather listen to an all-rack metal band than those propaganda pushers. Thanks for giving us a moment's reprieve, sugar.
Keep an eye out for an open mouth screen.
Open the hammer!
Oh, green guns.
Ammo! Munition!
I suppose I'll take that.
Okay. Do you want to put the pizza down?
Yeah.
Douchebag fight.
Oh, excellent, a Vault Hunter. Good luck.
Goliath. Lag.
Oh.
Oh, the lag? Could you not with the lag, please, game? Preferably not with the lag. Thanks. That's... Oh my god. What is with that lag? That lag is gonna get me killed. Douchebags. Done. Okay, the lag really needs to stop now. Shit, so he doesn't do it again. Although the lag is literally gonna get me killed. Could have let him level up again.
Unwell, Vault Hunter. Surely you're up for some shooting, yes? I'm free.
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Vaulty Vault.
Beat him up.
Yeah, next time we fight him, we'll let him do all the way through.
Okay.
But this time I was just like, oh, can't be bothered. Kill him. Yeah, he was trying to level up when I killed him in that one. I'm like, no, no leveling up for you. Ready? Good.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than
family. Why is he now in
here? That bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family is not blood, but who you hunt with. My beasts are my kin.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
I am a knife that only grows sharper.
Oh, that's a good one. Or should I just start on the green tree?
I don't know. Could I have another one, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Here, just here.
Mm-hmm. I'm working my way through it.
Hey, blues, and a green.
Green, blue.
Oh, Eli.
How long, Eddie? Back out?
Do you... Do you have that?
Yep.
Okay.
Just leave it on the floor. Only worth a dollar.
Oh, Winnie. This seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Why is it lagging so hard? Let me check something.
When did I get a snipperwiffle?
That was the reward for saving Hammerlock. It's a piece of shit.
Oh, okay.
It is an absolute piece of dog do.
I've got to put that back in the vault. Cloud kill, so I don't lose it.
No, I'm not downloading anything.
Am I downloading anything? No, I shouldn't be.
That wouldn't make my game lag. You ready? Back to here, sell stuff.
X.
Okay. I don't understand. It's lagging like a motherfucker right now.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. I used to have one just like that.
Stop my meds from working. Refill ammo.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus Munitions. Come see me again.
Okay. to go?
Yeah. I know what I forgot to do. Whee! Sorry. Whee! I am so grown up.
Mm-hmm.
I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, vault hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacob's Manor to negotiate your price.
You gotta get back to work one of these days.
Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Okay. Did we hear the one about the leopard mong that was spotted near the southern shelf? Something about all leopard mongs being spotted. I don't recall the details. Ah, humor, what fun!
Shall I speak to
him? Alistair's a rescuer in the flesh.
Mm-hmm. Am I doing okay?
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yes. Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key. But that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
Oh, I love the smell of sawdust in the morning.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsons.
Gotta get back to work one of these days.
A handy trick.
What is with the lag all of a sudden? Hold on a second, I've got to check something. Like, my entire Xbox is lagging right now. Like, the dashboard is lagging.
That's not a good sign.
I don't get it. Like, there's no way my Xbox is overheated. Actually, my Xbox is pretty hot. Don't know why. What? Don't tell me there is issues with internet. I know there is no issues with internet. I don't understand.
Bye. Come back soon, unless you're dead.
Hmm? Maybe?
Okay, I just got kicked.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Where's that damn jack?
I tell you what, let's stop the stream there. Because there's something not right going on at the moment.
Lumberjack for sale. You got wood? I'm the solution.
Yeah, something is not right.
We'll start up again in a little
bit. Yeah, we'll try again in a little bit. There's something's not right right now. Thank you. Well, I do apologize. It was a very short one today. But, here we go. I have no idea what's going on. We'll start part the 12 later tonight. See y'all next time.